multiply and simplify. 3x squared minus 3x over x squared plus x minus 2 times x squared minus x minus 6 over 3x. Now we multiply top to top and bottom to bottom. So you can write 3x squared minus 3x times x squared minus x minus 6 over x squared plus x minus 2 times 3x. Now we take the factor. We do the factor. So you can take out 3x as a common factor. Then we have x minus 1. Then we do the factor of x squared minus x minus 6, which is x plus 2 times x minus 3 over. Then we do the factor of x squared plus x minus 2, which is x minus 1 times x plus 2. And we have left 3x. So we write times 3x. Now we see x minus 1 cancel out, x plus 2 cancel out, 3x, 3x cancel out. So we have left x minus 3, where x is not equal to 0, not equal to 1, and not equal to negative